Original comic book art. These are my newest recent acquisitions.
This particular one
is from a comic book called God, the Dyslexic Dog, by Brian Phillipson and another person. And it's original comic book art. It's real. It hasn't even been released yet. The comic looks like high quality, very high quality. Signed by both the writer and the artist on the back. Pretty good, huh? And here we have a King Kong. Kong is King by Dustin Weaver, signed by him. I really like the guy's art. Here I have Uncanny X-Men by Dersima, number 305, page 6. $200. And we've got Captain Marvel in Marvel Spotlight, probably number 12 by Broderick. No one's sure of the page, but there it is. Probably number 12-ish, page 3. Iron Man Annual, issue number 13, page number 9, by Gene Colan. It's looking very nice. It's got an Iron Man variant there in the top right. It's original Marvel art used in making the comic book, signed by Gene Colan. I bought it this year at the Comic-Con. And it's $300. What a deal. Here's another page of Iron Man art, unsigned, by Gene Colan. It's currently $150. And another page of Iron Man art. This one is unsigned. It's by Gene Colan. It's from Marvel. It says the word inventory on top. It also says page 7. Here's one that might be Marvel Superheroes 13, page 7. I mean, it looks a little bit like Burn, but it isn't. It's from Marvel. This is an older series. Oh, wait a second. It might be DC. This is DC. Nobody knows what this is. Okay, it's from DC. It's from 1983. That's why I got the good deal on this one. I can't give you any info about it. Could be NTSH and J-9070 has a 29 on the top. Yeah, I bought it because I like the art. The quality is really good. Every panel is real clean. And probably sell it for $50. Here we have the Silver Surfer. It's almost a splash. It's signed, which is very exciting. Silver Surfer 98, page 20. And $100. I'll probably raise it to $150 pretty soon, because I like this character, the Destroyer. Really great, great art. Here's the Silver Surfer, issue number 99, page 9. Signed. from Marvel. On pretty good cardstock. I'll get you more info soon. And here's the Silver Surfer, 96. Page 20. And I'm going to tell you who the artist is as soon as possible. Looks like it has Ant-Man. It's issue 96, page 16. It's going to be about $100. Gas, time, motels. The work in getting this beautiful art. It'll be $200-$300 someday. Here's a John Byrne page from Justice League Secret Files, 2004. John Byrne signed it. Inked by Nugent. It's page number 21. And there's a signature right down there. Two signatures. It looks like the Flash. And some other great characters. But John Byrne, who helped make X-Men very popular. Here we have Guardians of the Galaxy, issue 4, page 11. It's an annual 4, actually. That's going to be at least 100 to start, and 200-300 and some someday. So buy it quick while it's still cheap. Here we got Ernie Chan, 1976 Thor. Ernie Chan. It's $300. And this is New Gods. Signed by Zachary. Issue 8, probably page 9. And it's $120. Here's a signed autograph photo of Culp, Bill Culp. He signed it. Signed it to me. It's $50 if you want it. I like these two guys from I Spy. That was a great TV show. Bill Cosby is one of the greatest comedians. He's up there with Robin Williams and others. Here we have an original by Zachary. It's signed. It's a splash page. Batman. Day of Judgment, number 1. November 1999. Pretty exciting, huh? Splash page. Here's a Batman page of art by Zachary, signed. And this is probably unpublished, but it's original art by a comic book pro. So this is your great opportunity to buy this page. And you can have it for $120. Here's a cover, signed by Zachary, from 97. It's Hawk and Dove number 2. An actual cover, $500. Here's a Hawk and Dove. Number 4, an actual cover. What, $500 this year and $1,000 next year by Zachary and Giordano, both of them. Both of these covers. And the last cover by Zachary and Giordano is from Hawk and Dove number 1. It's an actual cover. $550 because it's issue number 1. And next year I'll be selling it for $1,200. Buy it for me now. Save money. Take care. That's part 1 of recent acquisitions.